transpose the percentage of dead that mid-19th century America faced into our own time. 7 million dead if we had the same percentage. What would we as a nation today be like if we faced the loss of 7 million individuals? And so it invaded just about everyone's life in one way or another.